In this video, we'll talk about Mitch Berman's fiction course. Let's begin. Mitch Berman, based in New York. He is an American fiction writer known for his imaginative range, exploration of characters beyond the margins of society, lush prose style, and dark humor. Mitch believes fiction is freedom. So what do we nurture here? We nurture creativity and critique skills. In Mitch course, you can write any genre. You will finish at least one piece of writing from beginning, middle, and ending. What makes a good beginning? What details should you add? Some sensual detail like colors, smells, and touch. How to make a conversation natural. Critique skill is one of the pillars in Mitch course. You'll be trained to critique other students' work. The skills of critique is essential for a writer because he or she can be the editor of his or her own work. It is also the skills of judging a piece of writing, the skills to edit and to improve it. This is also the fun part of the course. Mitch is very prepared for each RevYeks lesson. He goes through students' writing assignment one by one. Students will be giving comments too. He will give his own comments for each work. He sometimes will recommend students to read certain books or films. You just have to ask him, and he is ready there to give comments and recommendations. What do we offer? First, live RevYeks lessons with the teacher. You'll have a live chat with the teacher and other students. Second, you will receive peer feedback. Third, you will finish a couple of writing assignments. Fourth, you'll do some readings and film clips. And most important of all, there's a sense of community there where you can trust your classmates and share your work. From one of our previous students, Yuan Cha Yan, she says, Mitch is a great teacher. He spent a lot of time on each of our stories, giving detailed comments and great suggestions on how we could improve our writing. He also tailored his lectures based on our questions in our stories, covering many topics from writing techniques to choosing literary magazines for submission. I learned a lot from this course. You may not need an MFA, but you need some professional guidance on the journey of writing. Hope to see you in the course.